As part of the new COVID relief bill, some taxpayers will get a second payment from the federal government. This money is called an economic impact payment. If you made under $75,000 a year, you will get the full payment. The full payment is $600 for an individual plus $600 for each dependent child. You do not have to do anything to get your payment if the IRS already has your information on file. The IRS has your information if you filed your 2019 income taxes, entered information in the non-filers tool on the IRS website to get your first stimulus payment, or get Social Security, VA, or railroad retiree benefits. If the IRS does not have your information on file to get your stimulus payments, you will need to file a 2020 tax return and claim the Recovery Rebate Credit. Your stimulus payment will come in one of three ways: by direct deposit if the IRS has your bank account and routing number, by check, or by EIP prepaid debit card. The EIP prepaid debit cards are not a scam. The card will come in an envelope sent from Money Network Cardholder Services. If you got a card but threw it away, call 800-240-8100. Replacement cards are free. Learn more at georgialegalaid.org.